Shirling, what are you doing here?
I asked them to come.
Huh?
Huh?
Grandmaster Bay. What are the boatmen?
I'll take you there. There's no way I could let you folks go alone.
Listen up. Miss Shrine Maiden here will watch the enemies from this point. You stop the enemies here. Old man, Ryo, you two infiltrate the hideout.
And what about you?
Me? I'm, on guard duty with the Maiden. Just kidding. Lighten up, will ya? I'll just have to go to the old castle, right? Okay, already, I'll go.
I should have a look inside.
Oh no! Oh, what to do?
What's wrong?
Huh? The red snake stole some valuable items from me. What will the customers say? I have to get them back. My shop's reputation will be ruined.
That sounds awful.
It is. Can you do anything to help me?
Huh?
I'd like you to find the items they stole.
Me?
Please! You're the only one I can ask!
Still...
They stole three items. Here they are. The red snakes are always making a racket upstairs. It's a little suspicious.
Uh-huh.
Please! You're my only hope!
Okay. So I should find three items?
Oh, thank you so much. I am forever in your debt.
I'll look around a bit more. What's this? This should be it. What's this? This can't be the real thing, can it? What's this? Excuse me. I found that.
Let me. This is it. There's no mistake about it. Thank you for finding it. This camera. I can't tell you how thankful I am. This isn't one of mine.
Oh.
Could I trouble you to keep looking?
Sure.
I'll keep this in my shop. That's two. Now...
I'll find the...
Thank you. But I'll get... Having... There's...
What's this? I'll take this. What's this?
Could I?
Sure.
I'll get that now that
I'll find the.
Thank you. But I'll get. Having. There's.
Excuse me.
How is the search coming?
Not yet.
I'm.
Okay.
By the. I'll get. Having second. There's.
What's this? This is it. I found this.
Oh! You found it! This is it! This dish! That's all.
I'll be going.
Oh!
Huh?
You've helped me so much. I have to repay.
This is.
It's just a
It was nothing.
But I'll get. Having. There's.
Seriously? What the heck is this?
How?
What the heck is this?
That's fishy.
This is no time for jokes.
Damn it.
Mr. Shur? Mr. Yuren? Hazuki. Dio Hazuki. I met Shenhua in Bailu village.
Is she all right?
She's been kidnapped.
Shenhua has been...
Don't worry. I'll save her. Please keep them safe.
Ren.
I've got a bad feeling about this room.
Yeah?
Come on.
On that one?
So, like to stare, do you?
Was it you? The one who took Shenhua?
Did you bring the mirror?
Where is she?
Leo, hand over the mirror, or else.
If it's the mirror you want, here.
So this is the Phoenix Mirror.
Now let her go. Shenhua, are you all right?
I'm fine, but...
Shenhua, go to the next room. Mr. Yan is there.
My father?
Yes, he's fine. Hurry.
Okay. Landi is waiting.
Landi?
Well, you still have to make it to the castle first.
Landi is in the castle?
Thank you. Really like taking a beating, huh?
Yeah!
game!
Locked.
What should we do?
Isn't it obvious? Hey, quit dawdling. Here we go. One, two. What's wrong with you? We kick it on three. You really are a klutz. Here we go. One, two. Could you be any more clumsy? Kick it on three. Hey. Here we go. One, two. Could you be any more clumsy? Kick it on three. Hey. Here we go. One, two. What's wrong with you? We kick it on three. You really are a klutz. Here we go. One, two.
Uh-huh. shot!
Hey, I've got this one. That should just about do it. The rest is up to you.
How are we even friends?
Show no mercy.
Yes, ma'am.
Landi, that fool. The Chiyo men belong to me now. I'll burn Landi and the rest of it down.
It seems you've improved a bit.
Landi.
Fight me! I will avenge my father!
Pathetic. You won't get away from me. Is that all you can do?
Death wish, don't you? Then allow me to reunite you with your father.
Hey, isn't this what you're after? Let go of him and I'll let you have it.
Damn it. You're no good to anyone dead.
Let's get out of here.
No. Landi.
Thank you.
is Zhao Sun Ming.
You know him?
The man next to him is...
my father. My father was killed by Lan Di.
Lan Di.
He suddenly appeared in the dojo and stole the dragon mirror. Then he killed my father.
The dragon mirror, stolen by Lan Di.
It has the same design as a relief I saw in your quarry.
Something so terrible happened because of the mirror my family created.
Please, tell me if you know anything.
The dragon mirror and the phoenix mirror were once locked away in the cliff temple. But someone had their eye on them.
They were the Chiryu men.
Zhao Sun Ming wanted to retrieve the mirrors before they fell into the wrong hands. He's the man standing next to your father. The mirrors were entrusted to him. Several years later, Zhao died under mysterious circumstances. His only son, Long Sun, was raised by the Chiyo men.
Long Sun?
Zhao Long Sun, also known as Lan Di. The cliff temple that Zhao visited.
That's where we found the scroll.
I heard the Chiyo men have taken it over.
So, Lan Di is there.
Most likely, with the mirror.
You smell that? Because my nose is pointing to treasure. My treasure.
He does not know of the strength hidden within him. The strength that would destroy him. The strength that would fulfill his wishes.
You'd better not run, Lan Di. I will avenge my father.